So I'm doing a series of videos on natural plants and herbs that mimic the effectiveness of certain medications. And of course, anything that I'm about to say is not meant to diagnose you or replace your medical care. Check with your doctor before trying out these ideas. But today we're going to talk about passion flower and its effectiveness acting as a sedative. In a 2001 clinical trial, passion flower was as effective as relieving anxiety as oxazepam, which is a conventional tranquilizer with fewer side effects. And in a rat study, which I'm going to put those studies down below, there was a significant increase in deep sleep as well as an improvement in falling asleep more quickly. And so the active compound in passion flower increases GABA. Now, GABA is an inhibitory neurotransmitter. Neurotransmitters are like hormones that travel through the nervous system. And GABA slows things down. It inhibits excitement, so you're going to feel more calm. It regulates your mood and nervous anxiety to make you more calm. And the benefits of passion flower are anti-anxiety, improvement in your sleep cycle, decrease of pain, decreasing menopausal symptoms, as well as improving ADHD. So I put some links down for more data, so check it out. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.